Let's talk about ASCII-CHAN and how we might improve it. I know you're thinking ASCII-CHAN is probably perfect already, but that's not true. We can make it better. When a user makes a request to ASCII-CHAN, we have to do a number of things. First thing we have to do is we have to process the request. This basically means parsing the HTTP, you know, parsing the URL, you know, doing the URL mapping to the right handler. You know, just kind of all of that overhead before our program actually starts to run. You know, figuring out what we're going to do with this request. That takes some amount of time. You know, it doesn't feel like a lot of time because it's actually not right now. But if you're processing millions and millions of requests, yeah, all the time would add up. The next thing we do, which is much more substantial, is we query the database. You know, we have ASCII-CHAN, our program, and then we have our database that is full of ASCII art of little animals and stuff. You know, our program makes a request to the database, which runs and gives us our response. Depending on the complexity of this query, this can take a lot of time. Not to mention, it may not be free. If we're doing so many queries that App Engine starts charging us, that can be a big factor. The next thing we do in a request is we collate the results. You know, we may have to do some sorting. We may have to prune some of the results out because they're spam. You know, it's all sorts of things we have to do to manipulate the results. We have to convert them into these Python objects from our database results. All that little maintenance stuff to get ready to actually render our HTML. And then finally, we render our HTML. Now, if there's lots of HTML, this can actually take a lot of time. You know, on Reddit, the actual time rendering all of that content, all that HTML, was non-trivial, and that required some optimization. Now, in ASCII-CHAN, things are pretty simple, but, you know, like I said, every website's a little bit different. So what I would like you to do now, just a quick quiz to interrupt things, is which of these four tasks, given, you know, you understand the nature of ASCII-CHAN, your blog has almost the exact same structure as ASCII-CHAN. You know, users submit things and we display a list of these things. Which of these items do you think is the best place to start when we're looking to improve our website?